And we're off. Free kick, the ball did not go 10. Knock on by Baylor, our first scrum for this match. It will be the ball was not placed down in the free kick to Baylor. Failing to roll away after the tackle. Penalty to Texas. And the first try of today is for Hunter Staler. Penalty, not releasing the ball. Knock on by and it's a try for Baylor. Penalty to Baylor, playing the ball quickly. And ball did not go 10 meters. Free kick to Texas.
It's okay.
And we're off. Baylor A&M came in off the feet in the scrum in the run. So the score right now in favor of A&M, 10-0.
Come on, somebody get up there! the forward pass.
Penalty called against A&M. A&M has the ball now. Second half is on its way.
Oh! Oh, that's it.
Good. Oh, man.
Wasn't that enough?
Here's a knock on by A&M.
Almost there. Go, 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 go,
And A&M taking it to touch. We're going to have a throw-in at the line-out for Baylor.
Come on.
This is what's going to count. Ain't got much time.
Be zero.
They don't kill the clock. Time out.
Knock on.
Get the ball back.
Watch it. Get him, Taylor!
They did. That's half now.
Piddley failing to run away after the tackle. Piddley to Baylor.
You know, Luke never really.
Baylor will get the throw in at the line out.
Come on, Baylor! Shit.
Baylor University, Gabe Burks, Adam Burnett, Griffin Mott, Derek Allen, Luke Davis, Taylor McGee, John Deutsch. And we're off.
Shit.
Go Griffin! Go Griff!
right there is where the...
Cooley ain't in.
It's all right, Griff. It's all right.
What did we do wrong?
They didn't release. But he had the ball down. He couldn't because A&M was right there on top of him. They do that kick. Let's see, look at that.
Is that Baylor?
Shoot.
A&M.
What was that call? Come on, Taylor. Why doesn't he just...
Knock on. Penalty, Baylor.
Damn it.
Stepped out of bounds. Come on, you're right there.
I know.
Good job, D. Go down. Go down. Didn't go 10.
Bringing it back for a free kick.
Oh, they get us. Oh, get him down!
No advantage from the knock-on.
Hold on to it. Griffin's got it now.
Short kicks, man.